She has a nice ass, and it's cool to see it being used as a nut rag here and there, but it's not much to see on the main profile. You have to inquire about the full video, but the snippets doesn't really, like, give you what it's hitting for or not. So subscribe at your own risk is the best I can give you. I like her. Right out the gate, when you subscribe to her, the first thing you're going to see is that chocolate starfish of hers. I'm not even going to hold it. DM prices are moderate, actually. I have no complaints about them. But she really blesses you if you keep your rebuild on. You're going to definitely get some, you know, bonus content from her. I mean, yeah, she does content with the pilgrims, but her by herself gives you something worth watching, in my opinion. So definitely see about her. Subscribe to her. Yo, I remember Dominican Rock from the early 2010s Twitter. Like, she was giving it up then, so it's interesting to see that she has an OnlyFans now, so. And honestly, for what I can see, she hasn't changed from then, because she's still giving it up something crazy here, in a good way. Only difference is like, she got OD tats on her. OD tats on her. She's letting you know that she's Dominican. Nah, but she's still giving it up something crazy. A lot of bass, a lot of chocolate starfish, a lot of solo and boy-girl content, a lot of coffee cream. Like, she'll interact with you more in the DMs than she will in, like, the main profile. I don't know, maybe that's her preference, but the DM prices, they're fair. Like, she looks out for niggas. So, nah, definitely see about her. She's keeping that 2010s energy here on OnlyFans.
One more time, selector!
Before I forget, subscribe to my newsletter on RileyRentons.com. Why? Because as of this video, I'm no longer taking name requests in my DMs or in the comments. Y'all want me to look at the name? Subscribe to my newsletter. Those that are subscribed will get priority treatment, and I'll look at the names for free, no matter how mid they may look. And by subscribing, that makes you peoples off rip. That means you'll get first dibs on shit, you'll get first looks, you'll get discounts, you'll get upcomings on fucking giveaways that I will be doing this year, not too far off as a matter of fact. So yeah, if you're trying to get blessed, or if you want me to look at a name that may have caught your eye, yeah, subscribe to this newsletter and follow my podcast, Riley Randoms Pod. Check that out too.